the sort of help he would want from his former teammate there, Joey Barton. Obviously know each other very well.
He wasn't prepared.